to talk about the early season schedule and how the toughness really has helped you guys as you enter A-10 play.
Well, it's been a tough schedule. You know, ever since I've been here at Xavier, we always play tough teams, like big time teams, in order to get ready for the road and be able to come to places like this and try to be able to dominate teams.
Talk about what it means to be an upperclassman and how you're leading this team.
Well, it's big for me to try to be a leader. You know, the last 2 years I kind of followed everyone else's lead and play hard, but now I got to be more vocal, try to get guys to do what I'm doing, and play tough all the time.
Guys have really been hit by the injury bug. Talk about a player or players who've stepped up to really help you guys out.
Well, you got to look at guys like Jordan Latham and Andrew Taylor and Jeff Robinson, guys that didn't play much in the past, but that's forced to play more minutes now due to a slim backcourt.
Talk about thoughts on the A-10 and heading forward for the team.
The A-10 is an underrated league. We all know that. We probably get about 4 or 5 teams in the NCAA tournament, so we're just trying to win our, I think it's our 4th or 5th straight A-10. I believe it's the 5th straight A-10 title right now. I think we can do it.
Last question. What makes Coach Mack a good coach?
Coach Mack was a player one day. You know, he played here in for Xavier, and we all could relate to him. We know he knows what he's talking about. He was in our shoes a couple years ago, so we could really relate to him.
Thank you, too. Best of luck this year.